Mas ya tangiye kuzamukanwa bitare byashya kwera.
Eh, mafi is watering.
Muko tikata ibice bitatu.
I have prepared that we have to cut it into three parts.
Turazishiramo neza nazo zirengerwe.
We have to put it them carefully.
Fiacu rajyoshye imese neza cyane nayo.
Niyo mpamvu kurya imvanja ari ingenzi mbambaroka.
Turabasuje cyane, twongeye kuza kubona namwe mu kikoni.
We greet you and we are ready to come to be with you in the kitchen.
Icyo twabasaba nuko mukomeza kutwereka ko turi kumwe.
Yeah, we request you to be with us to show us that you are together with us.
Tugiye kubereka uburyo twateka ifi n'ibirayi.
We are going to show you how to cook fish and Irish potatoes.
Abantu benshi bamenyereye yuko bateka agatogo k'inyama n'igitoki, ariko noneho ubu tugiye kubereka twebwe ifi n'ibirayi, agatogo k'ifi n'ibirayi.
Yeah, normally people used to know that you cook fish and banana, but now we are going to cook fish and Irish potato.
Ni ibintu biri naturele turi bukoresha nga.
We are going to use natural things as you see.
Ibintu byoroshye cyane nawe ubwawe wabiteka.
Simple thing that you can even afford, that you can even cook.
Cyujuje intungamubiri.
And it is nutrient.
Umwana yabirya, umuntu mukuru yabifungura.
Yeah, a baby or a child can eat it, and also an old man can eat it.
Kuko byuzimo intungamubiri nyinshi cyane.
As it has many nutrients.
Okay, tujye kupresenta ibintu dufite aha ngaha.
We are going to show you what we have here.
Dufite amafi aha ngaha.
We have fishes around.
Twayogeje, twayakuyeho amagaragambya.
We have cleaned and removed whatever which is not necessary.
Twayakuyeho n'ibyo mu nda twabyogeje tubikuramo.
We have removed even the inside things.
Hari ibintu by'umukara bibamo.
There are black ones that used to be inside.
Bya bintu by'umukara bitabyogeje neza ifirarura cyane.
When you don't remove the fish can have a bad taste.
Hari abakuraho aya mahwa y'inyuma yangaya, ariko twe ntago turi buyakureho.
Yeah, you have also to remove those horns aside. They're not necessary everywhere, every time.
Tuzabibereka muri video ikurikira.
Yeah, we will show you how to remove it in next video.
Dufite celery aha ngaha nk'uko mubizi dukoresha ibiri naturele.
We have to use celery here. As you know, we use natural things.
Tukagira pavro zirimo n'ibitunguru.
We have green pepper and onion, which is red.
Tukagira na sauce tomate.
And also we have salsa.
Tukagira na magi.
Magi.
Tukagira na tungurusumu.
And also we have garlic.
Tukagira n'inyanya z'umutuku nziza.
And red tomatoes, which are very well.
Tukagira n'ibirayi aha ngaha.
And also here around we have Irish potatoes.
Tugiye noneho kubeka ukuntu tugiye gutegura aya mafi yacu.
We have finished the presentation of what we have here. Then now we are going to prepare our fishes.
Ufata isamaki uku nguku.
You take fish like this.
Hanyuma iyo udafite ubundi umukasi niwe ubikuraho neza. Ugakata ukabikuraho neza.
Yeah, it is good when you use scissors.
Ariko nyine turakoresha icyuma cyacu turabikora uko nguko.
When you have it, but now we are going to use knife.
Murabona ko ari ibintu byoroshye cyane.
That is not difficult.
Kugira ngo tugabanye amahwa yo kuza kuba menshi tutaza kuyumva mu birayi.
Yeah, not to reduce those horns that we cannot get it in the Irish potatoes.
Hari ukuntu umuntu abafite ubwoba ati se ni gute wateka ibirayi mu ifi amahwa yakwica abantu, kumva nyine afite impungenge.
You can wonder how it is going to be when you mix with the fishes and the Irish potatoes because of these things.
Ariko ino video irabereka ukuntu wateka ifi neza ukayiteka mu birayi ikaza yujuje ubuziranenge nta birungo byinshi ushizeho.
But this video is going to show you how you can cook fish and Irish potatoes and it became a good meal without using different ingredients.
Cyane ko iyo utetse irungu byinshi cyane buryo uba wishe intungamubiri.
But it is not good to use many ingredients.
Ifi yacu twarangije kuyitegura.
We have finished to prepare our fish.
Murabona twakuyeho bya bintu.
We have removed those horns.
Twaciye n'amatwi hari ukuntu bayaca bakayakuraho.
We have also to remove ears.
Hanyuma nyine ubwo ngubwo muko tuyikata ibice bitatu.
I have prepared that we have to cut it into three parts.
Harabayishyiramo yose kwimeze ubunini uburambarare bwayo ariko twe turayikata.
There are people who prefer to put it as it is without cutting, but we are going to cut it.
Turakata bya birayi byacu.
We are going to cut our Irish potatoes.
Turabikatamo kane.
We have to cut it into four parts as they are big.
Isafuriya yacu dushyiremo amavuta.
We have to prepare the pan and put oil. Then we are going to fry our ingredients.
Turashyiramo bya bitunguru na pavuro.
Yes, you have to put onion on the red pepper.
Tuvange. Turashyiramo na celery.
We have to put celery inside the pan.
Dushyiramo na za nyanya.
Also, we have to put our tomatoes.
Tuvange.
Then we mix up.
Dushyiremo umunyu kugira ngo inyanya zise nk'izihonga.
And we put salt in order to help tomatoes to be well fried.
Maze yatangiye kuza mu kanwa bitari byashya kweri.
Mouth is watering because even though it's not yet ready. It is good, I'm inviting you. Let us put our magi. It is another kind of ingredient. So that our meal may be tasting well.
Ndiri ana bigifu na ndashyiramo yose. Tashyiramo sauce tomate.
We are now putting salsa.
Hanyuma tuvange.
And we mix up.
Turangiza dusukemo bya birayi byacu.
And what we are meaning this is to put Irish potato inside the pan.
Trying that to vange.
Now we mix Irish potatoes with ingredients.
Yeah,
we have to mix up until the color is changing, as you see.
Turakoresha kayiro gake bidashirira.
We have to diminish the fire so that you not have a dip or fry, which is not good.
Turindire bifata umuriro.
Then we have to wait until the fire is we're changing the Irish potatoes.
Turashyiramo na tungurusumu yacu.
We have also to put in our grinded garlic.
Tuvange.
Then we mix it up.
Tuyishyizemo nyuma kugira ngo ize kumvikana.
We have put it at last as we want it to be tasty, and when we are eating you can understand or you can feel that there is garlic because I put it at last.
Mama, is it?
We are pouring in water. We have to put much water. We are going to come back again when they are almost ready. We are going to We are going to check on our meal.
Tunyuze mu fork twumve ikintu birahe byabaye.
We have to use fork so that we check on how it is.
Urana ko inozi fork iri gucamo.
Yeah, it is somehow ready.
Ibanga ryo gutuma ifizi idashwanyagurika no gushyiramo ibirahe byabanje kumira nk'ibihiyeho gatoya.
The secret to make the fish be fresh is that you have to put it in the Irish potatoes when they are almost ready, almost ready.
Turi gushyiramo za fish zacu.
We are putting our fishes, as you see.
Turazishyiramo neza nazo zirengerwe.
We have to put them carefully. And it must be exceeded by water.
Fish cyane zitazishya vuba.
Yeah, fishes are just simple. They are not complicated. It is very easy for them to be ready.
Turapfundikira turindire ko na za fish.
So we have to cover and wait the fishes to be ready.
Turashikire ko ibiryo byacu bimeze.
We come to check our fishes and our meal how it is.
Noneho tujya gukoresha fork duhindura kugira ngo hasi tuwashyire hejuru naho hari hejuru naho hashye neza.
Yes, we have to turn upside so that our fishes are ready on each and every side.
Turakoresha fork urabona ko ndi gukora noroheje kugira ngo zidashwanyuka.
We use the fork and we do it carefully so that it will not be broken.
Bikora neza witonze.
We do it carefully.
Nana kari ibintu byoroshye cyane.
You see that is very simple.
Turindire nk'iminota itanu.
We have to wait just like 5 minutes.
Ngiye kumva ko n'ibirayi noneho byahiye neza.
We are going to test if the Irish potatoes are ready.
Murabona ko n'ibirayi byahiye neza kandi n'amafi yahiye.
You can see that they are ready. They are breaking easily.
Ntabwo turanyuza amaka. Ntabwo twanyuzamo akamamiyo harimo amafi.
We cannot mix when the fish are there.
Wasigaye no kujya ku meza.
Now the remaining thing is to go to the table and eat it.
Twageze ku meza yacu murabona ko bimeze neza cyane.
Now we are on the table. You see that they are delicious.
Murabona ko ifi zacu ntabwo zigeze zishwanyagurika.
Our fishes are just seemingly the same. They have not been broken.
Ariko n'ikirayi cyacu kimeze neza gifite isosi.
And our Irish potatoes have a soup.
Bimeze neza cyane biri guhumura neza.
As well, they are smelling good.
Ifi yacu iraryoshye imeze neza cyane nayo.
Our fish is so good and well tasted.
Imeze bon. Murakoze cyane, turabashimiye ko mukomeje kutwereka ko mutwitayeho. Icyo tukabasaba ni uko mwakomeza gukora subscribe, mukatwereka ko turi kumwe, mugakora share. Mukohereza amalink ku bandi kugira ngo mubagezeho ibyiza tubagezaho. Murakoze, Imana ibahe umugisha. Bye.
Thank you so much. You see that how it is. We thank you because you used to be together with us. We wish you that you click subscribe and you click like, then you share the link to others so that they see what we are giving you. And it is good. Thank you so much. See you.